Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Diamond, also known as Diamond Denise here. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you go ahead and subscribe and enjoy all my antics. All right, so let's get into this video. I'm using my Smashbox Minimize Pore Primer to prime my face before I do anything to my face. This is gonna be a great holiday look, guys, I can't wait. I'm gonna use my MAC Spiked Eyebrow Pencil. This is my favorite eyebrow pencil. Like, it has your eyebrows spiked and sleeked and everything else you guys say nowadays. I'm gonna go with my MAC primer. This is in the color NC42, and we're gonna use that just to add some highlight under my eyes so that I'm shining bright. And then I'm gonna use my Laura Mercier translucent powder, and I'm just gonna set that and also use it all over my face so I am not shining. All right, so I really wanna get a pre-bake. And I look like a ghost, but it's gonna look good when we're done. So I'm gonna go in with my MAC Red Brick eyeshadow, and I'm gonna just put that in the crease of my eye and just keep blending, just like you would blend your pies and cakes. Then I'm gonna use my, this is a Morphe palette, guys. I do lost the paper, so I don't know the name, but it is the Boss Mode 35M palette. I'm taking a little orange, and I'm going in right on top of that crease, or that color we just laid down, and I'm gonna blend that out, okay? And now I'm gonna use Red Ochre, and this is in my Modern Renaissance palette, and I'm gonna take that right under that orange, as you can see, and just blend that out, girl. All right, and then I'm going back to that 35M Boss Mode palette from Morphe in this color. I'm just gonna put that over the crease of my eye. And now I'm going back to the Renaissance palette, and I'm grabbing the color Primavera, and I'm gonna put that right on top of it. So I really wanted that red to kind of shine through, you know, because it's Christmas. I wanted a little red on my eye, but it was too red. So we did that, and now I'm going in with a brown color, and I'm just gonna use that color to kind of shape the crease of my eye. Now I'm using my foundation. This is my favorite foundation. And I'm gonna just blend that out. I got some pimples, y'all. I don't know where these things coming from. I think it's, you know, bedtime or whatever. But we're gonna add this foundation. I don't use much. This is my favorite foundation. You guys know I always use it. Now I'm going in with my Tarte, once again, favorite concealer, and we're gonna pop, 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 and blend, blend, blend that on out. Once everything is nice and blended, we're going back in with Laura, and we're gonna set and bake. Bake and cake. So I'm going back to my Morphe palette. Again, I lost the sheet, so I don't know the names. I'm grabbing, y'all, I broke my palette. How did I do that? But I'm using that green color, and I just want to put that on the line, the bottom lash line. So now we have a little red, a little green. And then I'm going back and I'm grabbing a MAC shadow, and I'm just gonna put this in the very, very, very tip of the crease of my eye. Now I'm using my black liquid liner so we can get a nice sharp line. And then I'm going in with my bronzer, and we're just gonna use that around my forehead. We're gonna use it on my jawline, and we're gonna use it on my cheeks to get a good smudge. And then I'm using Ambering Rose, and we're gonna get a little blush so we look cute, cute. Rub those out into the ears. And I put a little too much, so I'm going back in with my bronzing brush. It's just a good easy fix. Using my favorite lashes, and these are the Bronze Beauty. So you really want those to stick so they stay, be a little tacky. I'm going in and I'm grabbing Roxanne, and I'm gonna add her on where I put that orange color in the beginning of the video, just because I wanted it to be a little darker. And I am done, y'all. Look at this. Looking good. So I can never figure out what lipstick I want to use. Definitely wanted to use Ruby. Didn't know if I want a new look. Yeah, Ruby, no thank you. So I went in and used my Chestnut lip liner, and I'm going in with Cherish. It's the MAC lipstick. And I am going to just press that on my lips and blend, blend, blend. It's cute, y'all. And then I'm going to take Toffee. This is a MAC lip gloss. And we're just gonna put that in the center and blend that on out. And I am done. I'm ready for my holiday look. Oh no, I forgot highlight. You know we have to shine. It is Christmas and the New Year's. We need to shine on. So now I'm done. I added the eyeshadow, or not eyeshadow, guys. I added, what did I add? Mascara. I'm done. My mascara is done. My look is good. It's a holiday look. And now you guys go ahead and get into this outfit a little bit. I'm not going to show all of the outfit, but it's just basically a white dress. I think I enjoy wearing white for the holidays. It's just nice and clean, and you just look like I'm ready. Take me to meet the parents. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and I hope you learned something. I hope you guys have a fantastic holiday, and I will see you in my next video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye.